This poem is called Alphabet Sherbet, and the author is Caleb Brown. Alphabet Sherbet, have you ever heard of it? I met myself a gallon and ate about a third of it. The A's are all amazing. The B's are a beautiful blue. The C's and D's are cool and delicious. The E's are enjoyable too. The F's are fair, but don't you fret. The G's are great, so go and get a bowl of Alphabet Sherbet. You'll love it, I'm sure of it. Thank you.